Oftentimes, to win us to our harm, the instruments of darkness tell us truths. Win us with honest trifles, to betray us in deepest consequence.
This supernatural soliciting cannot be ill. Cannot be good. If good, why do I yield to that suggestion whose horrid image makes my seated heart knock at my ribs against the use of nature? Present fears are less than horrible imaginings. My dull brain was wrought with things forgotten. My thought, whose murder yet is but fantastical, shakes so my single state of man that function is smothered in surmise, and nothing is but what is not. Is this a dagger which I see before me?
Or rather, but a dagger of the mind, a false creation proceeding from the heat depressed brain.
Yet I see thee still. Art thou not fatal vision, sensible to feeling as to sight?
There's no such thing. It is the bloody business which informs thus to mine eyes.
Now, for the one half world, nature seems dead.
I see thee still. And on thy blade and dudgeon, gouts of blood that was not so before.
But I remember now. I am in this earthly world.
All hail, Macbeth. Hail to thee, Thane of Glamis.
All hail, Macbeth. Hail to thee, Thane of Cawdor.
All hail, Macbeth. Thou shalt be king hereafter.
Me, you speak not. If you can look into the seeds of time and say which grain will grow and which will not, speak then to me, who neither beg nor fear your favors nor your hate.
Not so happy, yet much happier.
Thou shalt get kings, though thou be none.
Hail!
So all hail Macbeth and
all
Banquo.
Hail Macbeth.
Banquo and Macbeth.
All hail, Macbeth.
All hail, Macbeth. Thou shalt be king hereafter.
Two truths are told as happy prologues to the swelling acts of the imperial theme.
And what seemed corporal melted. Breath into the wind.
Were such things here as we do speak about? Or have we eaten of the insane root that takes the reason prisoner?
Your children shall be kings.
You shall be king.
And Thane of Cawdor too.
Was it not so?
To the self same tune and words.
All hail Macbeth and Banquo. Banquo and Macbeth. All hail Macbeth. Thou shalt be king
hereafter.
For the blood-bolted Banquo smiles upon me and points at them for his!
We stay upon your leisure.
Give me your favor. My dull brain was wrought with things forgotten. Let us to the king.